Hey, Monty, what's, in your opinion, the heaviest riff ever written?
Wow, heaviest riff ever written. First thing that comes to mind is Staring Through the Eyes of the Dead from Cannibal Corpse.
All right, that's cool.
And then it goes like, something like that.
Give me another one.
Second heaviest riff of all time, I'll go with the Scorpions, Sails of Charon or Sails of Sharon or however the hell you pronounce it. Mm-hmm. I don't know why they don't tell us. But...
Awesome. Thank you.
You're welcome.